And here, so the chairman of the People's Democratic Party National Campaign Council for Edo State Governorship Election, Governor Yensom Wike, for response to one before Yan, so where Governor Ganduje Yan said the Kano State Governor Abdullahi Ganduje say na him be the person gongo we supposed to be isolate, say no be him. And then see Yan this one during the launch of the PDP Campaign Council for Inside Abuja on Tuesday. And Wike Yan say both him and PDP said they no go sama intimidate from threats where they come from the All Progressive Congress sake of the Edo governorship election.